something. It's been so wonderful so far, and everything has been so good. My life has really changed since I started the program. From the lectures and trainings and all that, it's been really impactful, life changing, and I'm so glad to be part of this discussion. I want to really say this is a very, very bright idea for the future of Nigeria, for the future of the world, because it's great to have young people gather together for this great forum where we can be spoken to on values that will help us, that will help the nation, that will help the youth of tomorrow, because we are the youth and we are the leaders. If we can have the right mindset, with everything built up, we are sure of a better future. We are sure of a better future. My opinion about Dr. David is that he's a good man with a good heart. For him to have come up with this whole thing, it's a very, very good idea. I'm so impressed by everything, with everything I'm seeing. I'm so impressed with a great man and the impact on everyone. He's going to be blessed with all the impact, the effort he has put in, everything for the future.